Hello everyone, it's Bob Butera with the Yoga Life Institute. Very happy to welcome you to the Winter 2011 Meditation for Your Type course. It's the third year we've all offered this course with great results. And I'd like to give you a few tips as we go into the first week of our practice. In these short video lectures that'll come with each email set of instructions for the following week, I will highlight a few points, not reiterate the entire email. So the point that I want to make for today, one major point, is that daily practice is really important. If you could sit for 20 minutes every day of the week and do the meditation exercise, that would be phenomenal. However, if you only had 10 minutes to offer, that'd be great. And if you miss a day, you always remember, just start up again. Don't let anything stop your momentum. So as much daily practice as possible will help you benefit from this, experiment with the various types of meditation, and discover what really works for you by the end of the course. It's a real luxury to have this class. The second major point is that when you start to meditate and quiet your mind, just like the pond that settles, you start to see deeper into the pond when the silt settles. When that happens, you see things that you didn't normally see, or you become painfully aware of some things you noticed, but now they're really in front of you. So different deep-seated emotions or any kind of past issues may seem larger than they are when you start to meditate. So during the course, if you feel any strong emotions or other issues that come up in the variety, mention them to the teacher, send me an email, let me hear about it, and we'll try to help you through that. Often, those are times when we experience great freedom, but we may go through a little discomfort to get to that freedom. So just remember that. Any emotions, just start processing them and learn. And meditation is a very psychological process, which not everyone talks about, but it certainly is. Now, for this first class, we're going to be focusing on meditation and breathing. And the actual exercise will be focusing right at the tip of, or excuse me, the base of the throat, top of the lungs. Your mind will watch the air go back and forth. Tina will go over this in the course in Pennsylvania, and I know we have folks, just for all to know, we have folks in Canada and New Hampshire who are doing the course. So we'll hope you guys will be enjoying the program as well. There'll be a relaxation on breathing. And in each class, we'll do a little stretching and another breathing exercise as well in order to quiet the mind after a short talk. So I hope you'll enjoy your first lesson, remembering these three key points that I brought up: daily practice as much as possible, being aware of these emotions and such, and lastly, that this exercise, as you read in the lesson, will be on breath and watching the breath as it passes in and out of the body. So have a great week. We'll look forward to seeing you soon.